Sanchita Shetty reacts to Suchitra Karthik's shocking pictures and videos about her. Another actress becomes a victim to cyberbully, but this time it has affected most of the South actors. Suchitra had earlier leaked shocking details and pictures of Dhanush and other Tamil celebs like Trisha, Divya Darshini, Andrea Jeremiah, Anirudh Ravichander and Hansika. To add to that, Sanchita Shetty's nude pictures and video clips were also posted from the account. Sanchita recently posted a video informing her fans that she is aware of the posts that have been doing round and that those pictures are not hers. She clarified that it's not her in those pictures or videos. Meanwhile, Suchitra's account has been deleted. Suchitra's husband recently revealed to the media that his wife's account was hacked. He said the last few days have been very disturbing for us as a family as Suchitra's Twitter account was hacked. Today we have retrieved her account. All the tweets published last few days were not by Suchi and is completely false. I personally apologize to all the people concerned as I understand the stress it would have caused them. I request the media to show sensitivity and not sensational as this. Thank you all for the support. Suchitra's husband took to a Facebook video to express his concern and gratitude for all the support people are showing. He said this is an overwhelming kind of support and understanding that has been pouring in with respect to Twitter updates in Suchi's handle. The people who have been mentioned in it in a not so positive way have actually reached out to me seeking and clarifying and understanding and trying to understand the situation. And I had the honesty to tell them that it is indicative of a certain emotional state that Suchi has been going through that we all are as a family trying to understand better and better to address. And in that process there are some emotional outbursts that have happened which have, as we see, very little factual basis. He also adds, I really value all of their understanding. I really value all of their love and care and I am sure if this were to happen to somebody in your family, I wish you would also get the same love, understanding and care that I am receiving right now from the people who are hurt by it the most. They realize there is nothing personal and it is indicative of a certain emotional state. I request the press not to go to town with this and not take any of the facts seriously. They are not facts. They are not to be taken for what they are. We should understand the situation better. We should extend a little restraint on going to town about this. Treat such like you would treat your own family member. Thank you for giving my family the benefit of the doubt. In fact, Suchitra has now opened her new Twitter account and tweeted to her fans about the same. She said, here is my new account for all #LegalHashSuckaLeaks#NextHashDhanushInAllelewith#Tamana. What are your thoughts on this? Post them in the comments below and stay hooked with us for more.